right, y'all, for this next story, you cannot make this stuff up. Now, it seems like Sonya and Del Curry aren't the only ones creeping out here in these streets because a German woman has been banned from the Belgium zoo for trying to see that monkey. She's accused of having an affair with a 38-year-old chimpanzee named Chita.
All right,
AKA Chita. That monkey.
What are you saying?
Well, before I get into the story, it wasn't nothing sexual. However, the bond that they have created has created a little bit of static amongst the humans and the chimps, Planet of the Apes style. So
what?
A video has gone viral of the lady pressed against the glass divider of the monkey enclosure, and she was giving smooches to Chita through the glass.
Damn. I'm in love with a monkey.
That's that jungle love they was talking about back in the day. Now, when asked about her connection to the chimp, she said that they have a real relationship, and her bond with Chita is like having an affair.
Oh, wow.
Chita might need some counseling because they're saying that, you know, this lady got all up in Cheetah's head, and he can't even bond with his fellow chimps, and they don't like him anymore.
Wow.
Because I guess he's, you know, trying to fornicate
with
a human.
First of all, it's just really weird. It's so weird that this woman has formed such an unhealthy relationship with a monkey. Like, what is missing in your life, my mom?
Do you guys think he feels the same way about her, y'all? Is this feeling mutual?
Oh, you want to do it too?
Yes, mutual.
You could tell the look in the monkey's face explains it all.
They should give her what she wants. They should open that damn glass and let her through. And let's see what that monkey gonna do with that thing.
Let's play silly games,
you get silly prizes. Let's see.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.